got 10 minutes till we meet. And I can't wait. I've been holding back so long, waiting to get a taste of you. Anticipation. Wanna touch you, please you, love you. Wanna do all the things you want to. Thinking about this night, loving what you do to my mind. I'm bugging. Wanna take you home with me. Take my mind to ecstasy. I know you've been waiting on a taste of me. You wanna be where I'm trying to be. I see the looks in your eyes. I'm here to answer your cries. Boy, come and get some of this love. My love in a few. We'll be kissing and hugging. Boy, I'm here to answer your call. Trying to give you my all. Boy, come and get some of this love. In a few. We'll be kissing and hugging. Talk a good game while we rapping. Take your hand, place it on my thigh while I'm staring at you, looking in your eyes. Tell me what's next, you take the lead. Never been selfish, but I'm into greed. Take my hand, my soul, you feed. How does it feel being with the number one lady? Boy, come baby.
One West Magazine, One West Radio. It's your boy P Flix, Damian Sanders, holding it down for the West Coast as always. Shouts out to our CEO OG Suicide Man for landing on that One West Radio foundation. I got a special guest in the house tonight, man. She's hot. She done dropped me off some hot joints to bump on One West Radio. I got Miss Danielle Kennedy in the house. How you doing, Miss Lady?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm chilling now. First of all, thanks for taking the time to holler at us right quick.
Absolutely.
Now tell us now, I understand you're a singer, first off.
I am.
Doing your thing. And yes. Songwriter. Now, how did you get started off singing and songwriting?
It started when I was a kid and I was writing poetry, and one day my big brother took a look at my books and he's like, you know what, you can turn a lot of these into songs. And I fell in love with 90s R&B music, so that's how that started.
That's how you started. Now, you mentioned your brother. I hear a song that you sent us so far, I'm Missing You. Tell us about that joint right there, and you know how the concept came about, who produced, a little bit about that joint.
Okay. That song came about, that's such a personal song. I lost my mother in 2013 to breast cancer. And, my mother was my best friend, and it's kind of hard to not talk to somebody every single day that you know you, and the person that was put on this earth just for you. You know, like, I can't even explain the bond that I had with my mom. And then shortly after that, my brother, my best friend, Dan, he was killed in a police accident, and that was 2014, and then I'm sitting in his funeral and started getting text messages that my brother was killed at his barbershop. just those three L's that we took in a year and a half, that really brought me to my knees. And the way I escaped that pain was I wrote out those lyrics and I sung it out.
Okay, now tell us now, who are some of the inspiration that you had that, you know, that made you want to get started as a singer and a songwriter and doing your thing?
My mother, definitely. She was my biggest fan, my biggest supporter. She was the person that pushed me to write. She wanted me to record. She wanted me to perform. It was all her.
Now, was there any other artists out there that made you want to get started, like somebody that you were a fan of?
Definitely. Like I said, I'm a big fan of 90s R&B music. So Monica, Brandy, Total, In Vogue, all those 90s groups that did R&B music, that really did they thing, Escape, all those artists, that's who I wanted to mimic.
Now, I was checking out another song that you had on there. Make sure I'm getting the title right. Is that Love and Loyalty?
It is, yes.
Now, tell us about that joint right there.
So I met with Mont from FMG and his artist, Frank Overdyne. We were all in L.A. at the studio at Rocks on the Beach House. And I played this beat for them, and I wrote out the song, and Franco kind of just followed my lead, and we came up with a hit, with a banger.
Now, I kind of got the sense, like, when I listened to that joint right there, you know, you said you're a big fan of 90s music. I can definitely hear the influence. Now, what do you think about the state of R&B, you know what I'm saying, what it is right now, and the singers that are out there? Do you think that they're really putting the effort into writing good music like they used to?
They're not. No, they're trying to go more towards mainstream and pop music. To me, personally, right now, there is no R&B music. Keisha Cole was the closest we had to that. I want to say maybe even Kay Michelle, but back to the basics, like Brandy, Monica, nah, we don't got that right now.
Okay, so now, what would you like to see more of in the industry right now?
Heartfelt music that means something, not these dance fat songs, not this, I'm not a pop fan, so not these pop songs. I want to hear that music that made you want to fall in love again, that made you want to get over a heartbreak. So that type of stuff. That's the stuff that I like.
Is there an album that you're working on that's in the works right now that we can be checking out for in the future?
I am. I'm working on a self-entitled album. It's just going to be called Danielle. It's going to drop on August 24th, my mommy's birthday.
Okay, she on the first day of Virgo.
Yes.
My birthday is on August 26th.
Oh, check you out.
My mom is August 22nd, so yeah, you know, August babies, love all day.
Yeah, that's dope, yeah.
Now, what can fans expect most from your new project that's coming out?
Realness. Everything that I write, all the songs they hear from me, I personally wrote and written, and I've experienced those situations. All my songs come from life experiences, whether I experienced it or whether I watched my closest loved ones experience it. They're going to hear the real.
Now, if the fans want to find Miss Danielle Kennedy online, how can they find you online?
They can find me on Facebook under my name, Danielle Kennedy, DanyleCannady. They can also find me on YouTube and SoundCloud and Reverber Nation under the exact same name.
All day long.
On Twitter too.
now did that. Now, before we go, any quick shout-outs for the streets you want to throw out there?
Yes, I want to give you a shout-out for even giving me this opportunity. I really appreciate it. I want to give a shout-out to Mont from FND. He's a big supporter. Frank Overdyne for blessing me his lyrics on my song. Really came dope. I want to give a shout out to my mother and my brothers and just everybody, my kids, my loved ones, everybody. Anybody who supports Danielle, I'm giving a shout out to you. You love me, and I'm going to love you back.
This song is dedicated to my mom, Lamar, Ben, and Pi. Rest in peace. I love y'all. Yeah.
I see the sun shining, but it's not the same glare. I feel the wind blowing. but it's not the same air. I hear your voice calling, but you sound so far away. So sad you had to leave, wish you could have stayed. Y'all death. I've been trying to fight it. I'm repping y'all till my heart don't tick. 8759429 and 4-6. I wanna take them days back, but I can't. Some may forget your life, but I ain't. Every day I never fought from my even with time. To say I miss you would be an understatement. How can I express my pain? To say I love you would be understating. Like